a Tesla Model 3 equipped with full self-driving software decided to go for a short nerve left turn in a busy New York City intersection on Monday, narrowly avoiding a collision with an oncoming traffic. Take a look, friends. 2 days ago, Tesla Twitter blogger Strength Plane shared this new video of a Tesla FSD trying to make a left turn on a busy NYC intersection. The video quickly went viral, kind of, generating lots of comments as people expressed their excitement at how well Tesla FSD now handles the traffic. In the video, you can see a girl passing the road while Tesla is preparing to make a left turn, then Tesla stops and does nothing. And then we got an oncoming car, and the Tesla decides to go for it and make a left turn with no arrow. So Tesla was in the middle of the road, and then the oncoming car was coming and making a left turn. But this FSD by Tesla's actually FSD manages really well to make a left turn without an arrow and get into the right lane. One of the commenters named Gordus says, "I've noticed it's predicting crazy things such as knowing who will be faster to start when a light turns green or if an oncoming car will turn or not. I don't understand how is it so good at these things which are not predictable," he says about Tesla FSD. Others are saying their nerves are too short for watching how FSD videos make left or right turns or make decisions when driving themselves, and jokingly say that Tesla should actually pay these FSD test drivers for testing the full self driving features. Looking at this video, I'm thinking Tesla FSD decided to go for it because the oncoming truck, which was making a left turn, was blinking. You know, sometimes it's about trusting our intuition when our vehicles give us signals. Wow, so it saw the semi blinking and decided to move on the lane. That's quite impressive. And impressive that you let it do it. My nerves would be stressed out, writes Eric Thilo, commenting under the video. On Twitter, people commenting under the video say the Tesla FSD is many times safer than most people driving themselves. I don't know, but I can surely say that Tesla's full self-driving beta is taking bold strides toward a revolutionary future of autonomous driving. Friends, I think Tesla FSD demonstrated the right behavior in this type of environment. As you can see from the video, I think it would have taken over once the... I would have taken over once that steering wheel made the hard left turn, even though it wasn't moving. So what about you? Let me know, friends, your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Tesla Twitter blogger Matthias Fons shared this rare video of a driver averting a near-miss Tesla accident using Tesla's active safety features with its superior handling. The video quickly went viral, gaining 310,000 views by the time of this report and many retweets. In this viral video, you can see an oncoming bus cutting in front of a Tesla vehicle approaching an intersection on a Danish road somewhere in Denmark. Tesla has the green light in front of it, but the bus coming from the opposite side makes an abrupt left turn, cutting in front of the Tesla. Tesla's driver exercised great handling of the electric vehicle using Tesla's active safety features. Matthias Fons, responding to my comment about where it happens, responded and wrote, quote, "This happened to a fellow Dane who posted the clip in a Danish Tesla owner's Facebook group," end of the quote. Note that the Tesla did not even slow down and kept up with speed. I can surely tell that Tesla has an amazing avoidance system. I'm truly impressed. Tesla drivers, what do you think of Tesla's braking system? Is your experience generally positive? Now, people like the Twitter user Thomas Eves, who are familiar with Tesla's safety features, says, "I have experienced the active safety features at highway speed. And note that Tesla still managed to get back into the lane. Regular people really don't know how safe Tesla actually are." What do you think, friends? How Tesla handled this really well, do you think? It's because computers Have infinite composure and no panic or human emotion whatsoever. That's what makes them fascinating. Just completely pragmatic, stoic handling of the situation. Anyway, I think that maneuver by Tesla was unreal, and I think that last turn is only achievable via differential braking. What do you think, friends? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below and tell me your experiences if you have ever missed a similar situation. Watch this Tesla semi showing off its speed in viral new video, friends. A rare new video of a Tesla semi accelerating quickly after making a left turn has gone viral on social media yesterday, and it's still going. The video, which was originally tweeted by Tesla Cars only Twitter account, shows the white Tesla semi truck making a turn at an intersection in California before speeding up to a high speed. The video has been retweeted over 100 times and has over 50,000 views by now, and it's still going. Now, in this video, the Tesla semi truck can be seen accelerating from a stop sign at a fairly slow speed. However, as soon as the truck makes the turn, it accelerates quickly and is soon traveling at a high speed. The Tesla owner's Silicon Valley Twitter account, which I believe is the largest Twitter account about Tesla vehicles, also commented on the video saying Tesla Semi has the fastest acceleration within its class and it's not even close. The Tesla Semi is an electric semi truck that was first unveiled by Tesla in 2017, friends. The truck is designed to have a range of up to 500 miles on a single charge and can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in about 20 seconds. The Semi is expected to start ramping up its production in 2023. It has already sent several, I think 30 or some plus trucks to PepsiCo, and I've shared some of those videos before. Now, in this viral video of the Tesla Semi accelerating quickly, like I said, has got generated a lot of excitement on social media. Many people are impressed by the truck's speed and acceleration, and some have even said that they would consider buying a semi truck if they were a trucker. The video has also generated some discussion about the future of trucking and how electric trucks could revolutionize the trucking industry. Now, it remains to be seen how well the Tesla Semi will perform in the market. I expect it to do really well. However, the video of the truck accelerating quickly has certainly generated a lot of interest and excitement. Here are some of the comments from the Tesla owner Silicon Valley tweet about this rare video. "That acceleration is insane," writes one person. Another person writes saying, "I can't wait to see these trucks on the road." Another person says, "This is going to change the trucking industry." And yet another person commented on the video and said, "I'm going to buy one of these trucks one day if I become a trucker." So the Tesla Semi, friends, is a powerful and impressive truck. I think it has the potential to revolutionize the trucking industry and make a significant impact on the environment. It will be interesting to see, however, how the truck performs in the market and how it changes the way people think about trucking. You have any ideas? Please let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com.